This is Robe of the Dragon number 2. It's a very, very large robe, and I have created like drops of water on this one using glass with the metal. I truly love mixed media. It just really does it for me, being able to use whatever I want or desire, and it's like looking at everything and saying what is the right thing to put in it. So it's not quite finished, but I'm almost finished. So this is Robe of the Dragon number 2.